How to create custom fields. With custom fields, you can feed any type of information, set character limits, and use them to save data which is specific to your business needs. Here's how to use them. First, click Settings. Then click Custom Fields. Click Add New, and then select a custom field type. Specify the display label and field length for the new custom field. And finally, click Add. And here's your newly added custom field.